give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait until the reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out alive. I will live a thousand million lives.
My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
Was right. Feeling like a bullet hurtling. Seeing all the vultures circling. Burning in the flames I'm working in. Turning in the bed is darkening. My patience is waning. Is this
the hell are you supposed to be?
Hey guys. And, you know, also at the Game Awards, as you know, the game comes out in February, and we've been talking about a lot of the leaks with Suicide Squad Kills the Justice League, multiple characters. We're going to get up to 12 characters. Sounds like Deathstroke might be coming. Sounds like Killer Frost and Killer Croc could be coming, and maybe even more characters. But we just got a brand new trailer for Suicide Squad Kills the Justice League. So I'm going to give my reaction to this trailer. I've been pretty excited about this game, so I'm curious to see what this trailer gives us, and I've heard some cool things about this. And then I'm going to give my thoughts, and we might even break it down. So in 3, 2, 1, let's watch the trailer. It's rated M, which is good. Ooh, I love that shot. Oh, dang. Ooh, the Justice League. Yep. Oh, man, Waller, Wonder Woman. Oh, dang. Warner Brothers, Rocksteady. Oh shit. Dang. Oh dang. Oh dude. Oh shit. Oh man. The good music. Oh my gosh. That's so cool. The gameplay looks so fun. Aw, oh, dude, playing King Shark. Oh, sweet! Captain Boomerang looks so fun. Oh, Kevin Conroy, baby! Thought you could never ask. Oh, wow. Fighting Lantern looks fun. Dang, some of these missions look crazy. This looks like this is gonna be so much fun to play with my buddies. He's the fastest man alive, according to all of these girlfriends. Oh man, this looks so cool. I love how the play style is of this game. Oh dude, takedowns. Oh dang. Get him, Deadshot. Oh dang. Oh man. Oh dude. Total Scarecrow version of Batman looks incredible. Oh dude. Superman, oh crap. Dang. Yeah, so we're getting this on the 2nd of February. This game looks fantastic, guys. It looks a ton of fun. I can't wait to play this. We got it on PS5. I'll be playing with my main trio of Jake, Trevor. Yeah, and anyone else who's interested in playing this game. If you guys want to stream this game with me, let me know, because I'm looking forward to this. This looks great. Playing as the Suicide Squad looks fun. I read so many Suicide Squad comics. I'm a big fan of the Suicide Squad. This game looks like it's going to be a ton of fun. I know a lot of people are bummed because Rocksteady is doing a different approach than the Arkham games, but that should not be something to get mad about. You should enjoy they're doing something different and unique. It looks super fun. I'm down. I love how badass Scarecrow Batman looks. It looks awesome. I'm hyped for this game. What are your thoughts? Are you excited for this game? Let me know. And as always, have a fantastic day, and I'll catch you in the next video. Woo!